Can you hear me clearly?
Yeah.
Good. And can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. I'm happy that I could talk to you today. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you today?
Very good. I am doing very well.
Why?
Yeah. Why? Why am I doing well?
Happy day. You are happy day.
Yeah, I think I'm having a happy day.
Your birthday?
No, it's not my birthday. I'm just happy.
Why?
I ate lunch.
You ate lunch?
Yeah, I ate lunch. I ate rice and egg. I ate a lot. How about you? What did you eat for lunch?
I don't know.
You don't know? Why not?
English.
I don't know. Okay, Korean.
I don't know a little bit.
I don't know it. Do you like it?
No.
Oh, yeah. Why not?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, you like it. You take no back. All right. Very good. I'm glad that you liked it. And I want you to tell me, what did you do last weekend? What did you do last weekend?
I went to...
Yeah.
Swim.
Wow. You went to swim or you went swimming?
I went to swimming.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, please.
Okay.
I went to swim academy.
Ah, okay. So you are learning how to swim.
Yeah. And Elliot. Last day.
Oh.
I ride a bicycle.
Ah, can you say I rode a bicycle?
I rode bicycle.
That's much better. Oh, are you good at riding a bicycle?
Yeah.
Good. Are you fast at riding the bicycle?
Fast. I'm fast.
You're fast. Okay. Very good. Oh, so you played a lot last weekend.
Yes.
You swam and you rode a bicycle. Mm-hmm.
I'm riding a bicycle.
You ride a bicycle with your family?
No family.
And not the family, who?
My mother went to Seoul.
Ah, there.
I read a bicycle.
Mm-hmm. You didn't ride a bicycle with her. So only your father and Junso.
Yeah. I ride bicycle.
Okay. Thirty minutes.
Yeah.
I rode a bicycle for 30 minutes.
Thirty minutes.
Good girl. You rode a bicycle for 30 minutes. Good. What's the color of your bicycle? Tell me about your bicycle.
Okay. I have two tire.
It has two tires. Okay.
And my bicycle is color is
자두색.
Yeah.
What is 자두색? Red, pink.
Pink. Pink is little bit.
It's a little pink.
No, little bit. Orange.
It's a little orange.
Pink.
Kind of like a peach, right? Peach.
This color.
Yeah. Okay. That's peach. Peach. That is peach. It's like orange and pink. It's like orange and pink.
Yeah. You have a bicycle.
Do I have a bicycle? No, teacher doesn't know how to ride a bicycle. My brother knows how to ride a bicycle, but he doesn't have.
Why?
He has a car.
Me too. My brother's bicycle is very, very many. Then my father gave people.
Why did he give it to people?
Because he Another bicycle. Go to another bicycle game.
He gave someone another bicycle. How many bicycles does your father have?
5.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot. 5 bicycles.
4, 5. I think 5.
You think 5. And he gave his bicycle to another person. So how many left? So he has 5. He give 1 to another person. So 4, right? Only 4?
5.
5. Okay.
I don't know. I think you should, 5.
You think it's 5. Okay, I understand. Okay, and how about your brother Junso? How many bicycles does he have?
1.
Just 1. You 2? 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My father is 5.
Your father has 5. That's a lot of bicycles. I think he loves cycling.
My father have this time. Father have 1, 2, 3.
This time your father has 3 bicycles only.
I think.
Yeah, because he gave it to his friend.
No friend.
Not friend.
People.
Just a person. Okay. I understand. All right. Anyway, thank you for telling me about that. I think cycling is very good. It's a very good exercise. Right?
My mother bicycle is 1. Mother bicycle is my
Your father uses your mother's bicycle?
Yeah.
Why? Your mother doesn't like cycling?
I don't know.
You don't know. It's okay. I think your father can use it if your mom doesn't. Yes, it's okay. Right?
Thank you.
Yeah. Sure. You're welcome. Okay.
I have a Hello Kitty paper.
A Hello Kitty paper. That is so cute. What will you write on your Hello Kitty paper? What will you write on it? Oh,
tomorrow I will be writing. Today I'm.
Today you.
Today. Me, this is my today.
What tomorrow, you're going to do tomorrow. Today? I cannot see you very well.
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo. It's good that you're writing. Me too. I write things on my sticky note. Things that I need to do. So I need to read. I need to read. And I need to talk to other teachers. Yeah, so I need to finish those today. Yeah. So I write what I have to do on this small piece of paper and I stick it. I stick it somewhere to remember to do them. So what are you writing now?
I'm writing.
What are you writing? What are you writing? Let me write too.
Do you know in you write?
Do I know how to write? Yeah, I like writing. I write my own diary.
No,
how
no,
about you?
You writing, you know writing you.
You? Me?
Yeah. No, no. You
spelling of you.
You.
You write you, like you, like this. You.
What is this? Two.
You.
No.
Annie, you.
Huh? What is
you.
This?
What this is this? You. Y. Y. O. U. You.
Y.
Mhm.
I'm writing this.
Can you write your name in English? I cannot see.
This.
How am I supposed to see it if you use that one? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it cannot be seen.
This is
what happened.
I'm grinding this pen.
Oh, I saw that before. The cute stamp. Ooh.
This.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay, so you're going to stamp it. Stamp, stamp, stamp.
This pen.
Ah! That is a flower.
No.
Star.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the spelling of star. Look. S. T.
S. T.
A.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
I'll wait for you.
I'm writing this.
Ah, okay, use that. I think it's cute.
You want to see?
Yeah, I want to see it. Well, there you go. It's so cute. Oh. The S-T...
S.
Mm-hmm.
E. A.
That's right. That's A. A. and are.
Star.
Yeah, that is star. Oh yeah, good. Oh. Yeah, there. Star. What else do you want to know? Oh, let's practice spelling today. Let's spell.
Do you know flower?
Flower. Okay. Very good. Wait. Flower. I will erase this, okay? Yeah. Okay. Flower. The spelling of flower is F.
F?
Yeah, as in fish. F.
F.
L.
L.
L. Yeah. O. O.
O.
Yeah, flaw.
That is flaw. Ah.
Flower. We're talking about flower. And W, flow.
War. R?
Were. No, not R. We have E.
L? E.
E, E, E. And then after the E, after E, we have R. Flower. Yeah, correct. That's this correct.
Everyone, this is Korean.
Korean? Ah. Yeah. Oh, wow, that's amazing. Hi again. Okay, so flower. Oh, what's the next word? Think of a next word.
Penguin.
What?
No.
You can, yeah, we can do penguin. It's okay. You want penguin?
Okay,
let's start. Penguin. P.
You like Korean?
I don't know.
I'm still P.
I don't know how to write in Korean.
Penguin.
Ah, that is Korean. This is English. Okay, so P.
P.
E.
E. E.
E. N. E. N as in no.
N,
yeah. G, as in girl. U, I, N.
I, N.
Yeah, penguin.
Penguin.
Yeah, I want to draw a penguin. Haiku, it's difficult to draw a penguin. No more. It's difficult to draw. It's so small. Penguin. How do you draw a penguin? Do you know how to draw a penguin? I don't know how to draw a penguin. Uh,
Next is,
you have a next one. Okay, let me erase this.
Mom.
Yeah, what's...
Mom.
Ah, that one is easy. M. M. O. M.
M. O. M.
Yeah, M O M. You flip this one. You flip that, it will become wow.
Do you like mom?
Oh, of course. I like my mom.
What is this? This.
Wow. The opposite of mom is wow.
This is
wow. Yeah, that is correct. Good. Oh, okay. Soyi, we will study more words next time. Okay?
Okay.
All right. See you again next time, Soyi. Bye bye.
Bye.
Class is finished.
What are you doing?
I will read.
Book?
Yeah, I will read a book. Yes. It's a scary book. This one. I'm reading this book.
Why is it scary?
Oh, I love scary stories. I will tell you about it next time. Okay?
Why this book is scary?
There is a monster.
I want to see.
No. No pictures.
Mom.
No pictures. Sorry. Bye.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.